Hi, this is Christina from OfficeToDo.com. In this lesson, I'm going to show you how to get better views of your Excel spreadsheet. In Excel, you have an entire tab with different view options. To start modifying your view, go to the ribbon under View tab. The first section, Workbook Views, enables you to modify the way the spreadsheet is presented as a whole. Normal is the view we're having by default. Under Page Layout, you will be able to see the sheet as printed out. Page Break enables you to see the spreadsheet divided into pages, and it enables you to drag the breaks. Full Screen makes the spreadsheet visible on the entire screen of your monitor. Under Show and Hide section, you can edit the options visible on your spreadsheet. You can toggle the ruler, grid lines, message bar, formula bar, and headings. The next section on the ribbon is the Zoom. This view enables you to change the portion of your spreadsheet visible on your screen. Under Zoom, you can customize the level of zoom. Under 100%, you will get the default level of detail on your screen. Under Zoom to Selection, basically your current selected cell is zoomed in. The last section is the Window. From this view, you can arrange the entire window settings for your spreadsheet. From New Window, basically a copy of your current spreadsheet is opened. Under Arrange All, you can make a double screen of your current spreadsheet. Freeze Panes enables you to freeze some parts of your spreadsheet. By clicking on the button, you'll get three choices, which are really self-explanatory. The first option lets you freeze the panes from your selected cell. The second and third option freezes the top row and first column accordingly. This basically means having selected rows and columns visible at all times when scrolling down or right on your spreadsheet. Hide and unhide on the ribbon both hide the current active window and, if needed, unhide it again. Split creates a line splitting up your spreadsheet so that you can move in both parts. This is very useful in case of long tables, provided that you need to work in different parts of this table simultaneously. This is it for now on the basics of views in Excel. Thank you for listening and tune in for more guidance on Excel on OfficeToDo.com. Bye!